Hey.
All I gotta say, stay away from the fake. Ice up on my neck, it look like I just swim today. I just told that bitch to give me face, get on my face. We got all revenge, you shot my pillars day to day. Make a quarter milli in a month and got the date. I just wanna feed my family like every day. You a fake and you a snake, I see it in your face. Why you talk about me, why you always say my name? I forgot, I'm the one that's about to pop. I'm the one that's at the top. I'm the one that she gave top. I forgot, I'm the one that's about to pop.
Trying to tell myself, if I was a new good dirty mother trucking right, what would I do? It's just something hit me, y'all. Something just irking me. You going to dust it, I believe it's a red among us. You think what I'm thinking, yo? You trying to put Dutch against me? Huh. It might be telling Dutch I'm the rat. Well, let's keep on. I have, got this letter. Let's see this letter about. Oh, yeah. Well, welcome back to Red Different Edition, y'all. Let's see what this is about.
Dear sir, you were once very kind to Bo and myself, and it pains me to ask you to show us further kindness.
Who's Bo?
But I have nowhere else to turn, and nobody else upon whom I can impose. I will, of course, pay you handsomely for your troubles. My family have turned quite mad and are threatening to send me away to stop my work, which they say is disgracing them. As if their history of absolute moral depravity, utter debauchery, and perpetual drunkenness did not disgrace them enough.
Okay.
I must escape, yet I am kept prisoner here. Can you help? Most days I am to be found at the cabins on the plantation. The main house and all it stood for are thankfully no more. Yours faithfully, Penelope Braithwaite.
Oh! Penelope! Oh, bitch, you is tripping! Oh, who? Oh, bitch, you tripping. Did not kill him. Oh, no, bitch, you super tripping. I ain't going to that bullshit. You see that on the bed? That's all the way over there. Well, ain't that what far shit, but ain't that far as I thought it'd be. Bitch, you tripping. I am not doing that. What's up, the nigga? Was that the nigga? We killed somebody. We killed one family. What's that, the Bridge Whites? I think so. I don't owe her nothing. I'm about to shoot the red for it. This is yellow, so it must be important. Yo, Red. What's up?
Reverend?
Read a good book.
You okay, Mr. Morgan?
I don't know, Reverend.
These are challenging times.
Well, I'm dying, Red.
All of us.
Yes, very challenging.
Very challenging.
You don't see yourself. Somehow.
More violent. I used to be more violent, right? Yeah.
Arthur, would you excuse us a minute?
Of course.
1 second, Raph.
New York?
New York.
We're gonna go to New York.
Be a Yankee?
South and east and west. We're gonna get boat, we're gonna get on a river, and we're gonna go north.
New York.
New York.
Tahiti, the Fiji Islands, or this place, New Guinea, dancing girls, freedom.
Huh? You had me at dancing girls. What you mean?
Commotion.
And then we disappear.
We need more commotion. One score and one whole hell of a lot of noise.
Alright.
We ain't so good at doing scores anymore, Dutch.
Some odd reason. We really not.
Are you feeling alright, Arthur?
Sure.
Who the fuck is this? Hold a second. Hold up.
Hello. Hello. Dutch. This is
I know this. Eagle Bull.
Charles and I
attended the mercenaries. Did me a great favor.
Yeah, boy, you know I do thing.
Dutch Van Allen. How do you do?
Not well, sir.
Well, I am sorry to hear that. How's your father?
Father is confused. Wisdom with weakness.
What you mean?
His people, my people. We've suffered too much. Been lied to too much.
Sure.
Now they've taken our horses.
The infantry division posted at Fort Wallace.
Why?
Colonel Favors is a liar and a murderer.
Yeah, they all is.
Stop until we're all dead. Without horses, we cannot hunt. Without hunting, we will starve. This is another act of war.
I see that.
Then your dad said no war.
Before, and I have money.
Put your money away, son.
What do you think, Charles?
Yeah. No, I told your father I will not fight over some horses.
But I made no such promise.
Oh, shit.
Come along.
Why the fuck do you bring them here?
Let's go with them and try to stop things from getting out of hand.
Boy, they are is, boy. They are is. Damn, my eyes blood shit red. Oh, shit, I'm dying. Like, I'm dying. I truly don't. Hey, Tilly. Hey, girl. Keep that thing moving for daddy.
Okay, young man, lead the way.
Oh, man. Hey, nigga, who that?
I have a man with oh. Interest there with some canoes.
Surely this can be done without killing anyone.
Of course. What will be, will be.
Boy.
Tell me about this Colonel Faber.
Hey, he here, never lit.
He and his regiment ticked.
About to call you Lick Santana.
All the young have been taken from our reservation.
Shipped
off to reform schools. Many women, too. The old are weak and sick, but they deliberately withhold medicine and supplies from us.
This ends today. You have my word on that.
Oh, man.
How you doing?
You hear this chocolate milk? You better get down.
Why are you getting involved in this, Dutch?
Right.
You know me. We shoot fellas as need shooting. We save fellas as need saving. Feed them as need feeding.
Boy, you broke that quote a long time ago.
It's been quite a while since we helped anyone but ourselves. And even you know that. I told you. Noise. We need noise.
Oh, man. Here you go.
And faith. I still don't know what that means. Stop questioning and think. Just think.
That's what I've been doing. Have you?
Have had time to reinforce. The civilized world is closing on us. Who knows what else Molly told them? We need to move towards a conclusion now.
Oh, shit.
What's this got to do with any of that?
Yeah.
Some good, honest conflict between the army and the Indians might be just the distraction we need. Kill two birds with one stone. Cornwall was funding Pinkerton's assault on us.
True. He was right on that. Ah, shit! Ah, shit, heavy. Ah, get your white, light-skinned ass up. Just speed up.
What were you talking about before?
Before I fell?
I think I dealt with him. With Cornwall gone, the government is far more likely to divert them to other issues, especially if there's one more scandal.
Oh.
And we can slip away.
I ain't gonna hold you. Pretty alright. He says, alright, plan. Can't fight a whole per se. But I'm gonna call you Stan Smith, boy. You don't need to Nick Cage this money. Boy, you said that 17 bank jobs ago. And look where we at now.
There's Peta.
These men, like I said, they'll help us.
I got the canoes.
Boy, you made them yourself?
Good. Let's wait until nightfall.
Alright, weeping in my wings.
Alright. Set out.
Boy, don't you? Why the fuck you ain't peddling? They got a real one. I'm the one dying, sick, and I'm hella. Look over there. Look at them niggas over there. Working as a fucking unit.
I think the best plan is to paddle up there silently, board. Then when we got control, we'll deal with that anchor and float away.
Yeah, I hear you.
We'll be ashore before anybody even knows what happened.
Good luck. Why I can't go? I'll wait for this nigga to move. Move your shit, cuz. Beep beep. big. This thing about to fall. Oh my god. Oh, look. I got it. Oh, never mind.
Try not to kill anyone, Arthur.
What? Go to sleep, nigga. Come here. Let's go to sleep. That's a nice shirt you got on. Oh, it's a nice boost too. Oh, yeah. You get money. You get money. Huh. Da 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 da.
I need smoke.
Shut up! Shut up! That's a fly ass jacket too! Come here! Come on. Y'all don't got no money, boy. Y'all letter mark for five. I deliver it for you, homie. Well, you ain't dead, so you be alright. Yeah, this hat better. Oh, yeah, there you go. Fit outfit. The fuck you want me to do? Tiptoeing in my Jordans. Tiptoeing in my Jordans. Oh shit. Oh, y'all hear that, huh? Hey. The fuck y'all mean now?
For Christ's sake,
Pennington,
you're taking us for a ride here.
Boy, take it all, yeah,
man. Don't know what I tell my wife.
Oh.
Darling, no food this month.
Yeah, tell her that.
Send her over to me, I got some money.
Oh, you some fucking your wife. Say anything.
What the hell?
Chip, we got a problem here.
Get the fuck down. Did I take that nigga out? Yo.
Take it back, what's up?
Fuck, 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 oh yeah, what? Fuck, 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 fuck. Veggie, my friend. Oh. Oh, flip mode.
Come on, Arthur.
Oh. Where the hell did I go?
I'm trying. We're headed to those rocks.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. The what, nigga? Ah! Ooh. Go on. What, well, them horse about to drown?
All right,
Go on, go on, Snowflake, go!
Well, whatever else is wrong with you, you're quite the best pilot I've ever come across.
Oh, this water cold as shit.
The horses are confused. We need to round them up. I'll get these four, Arthur. Can you go after the others?
Okay.
Hey. Come here. Right, you go, you go. Come on. You good. Sea pony, let's go. So do I go back and get those motherfuckers. Oh, they following, all right. You're doing good. You're doing good. For your first time in the water, you're doing good. I know I got something for the horse. Huh. Take this medicine, cuh.
Arthur needs to rest.
Yeah, I need my rest.
I like you, son. And after the horses, we're gonna wait for the army to come and wreak its revenge?
I hope not.
Of course we ain't. Now let's go check out that fort of theirs.
This is a good idea.
Oh my god.
And it's one that suits both of our hearts.
Well, I need some noodles to do them too.
Stop worrying. Oh, Sadie told me about Cone. Meet us at Doyle's Tavern in Saint Denis when you can.
Oh,
shall we go, son?
Yeah, all of some shit, huh?
Let's start some light reconnaissance out at Fort Wallace, and when Combs dealt with, you come meet us there. We'll set up a good spot for you.
I don't know, Dutch.
Yeah, well, I do. This is exactly the distraction that we need.
Your father says fighting was an impossible gamble. There's no winning for you in this.
Father don't know anything. He'd rather live in ignorance.
Come along, Jeff.
Your father would rather you did not do anything so foolish.
Talk to him, Charles.
I said I would stop this from happening. Would you talk to him?
What?
Yes. Would you?
Man, fuck that nigga, cuz. Do I get points and my shit go up?
Sure. I'll speak with him. You head on back to camp, check on the others, touch his behavior.
Y'all see my eyes, y'all? Ain't no fucking understand. Ain't no thank you. I ain't falling. Now I got three fucking missions and had two of them I done one there. Chocolate milk, get me the fuck out of here. Alright, Hemi. Well, hold up. That Dutch mission, I'm damn sure doing that one, nigga. I ain't forget about, nigga poisoning you, boy. Hold on, I don't like that music. Here we go. Well, I might as well do Micah's right here. The weirdos might come back out. Well, let's go. Sup, bitch? Fuck this nigga.
There he is, old Black Lung Morgan.
Well, I got one more slick comment.
Excuse me? Was you followed?
You know you're talking to me.
I sure.
Well,
sure about much no more.
Let us shoot the feed.
Whenever you're around.
Me ever, you around.
Since you've been riding with us, there ain't been nothing but trouble. Stirring things up all the time, getting in Dutch's ear. Wherever you is, there's Pinkertons and vice versa. So you better watch your goddamn mouth, boy.
Oh, shit, I'm dying.
Take it easy, cowboy. You're gonna do yourself a mischief way you're headed.
Micah, shut it.
He started it. Dutch says we is to go on with plans to create a diversion.
Right.
To get some explosives to blow up the bridge.
How about you blow up your mouth, you bitch?
I think it's a real bad idea.
I don't think Dutch cares too much what you think.
Now that's the problem.
We
gotta confuse them one last time. Then he and I will head to Blackwater, collect the money, and help everyone leave. He's got a boat lined up.
Blackwater's a fool's errand. Everyone knows it.
Well, I ain't going. Yeah.
More on like you. It's Dutch's choice, Arthur.
Yeah, I can go ahead and do it.
Just a senior gun, same as the rest of us. Only you ain't well.
I'm fine.
Then you'll do Dutch's bidding. Which is robbing a stage that's coming from Anderson.
I did tell y'all. Hey, tell you it was muff. I hear it right. I hear it sneak.
All we seem to ever do is rob a stage, you mean.
Not me. You two. I got my own plan to do. You boys got this.
See, look.
Guess we have. Come on, Arthur.
And cowpoke. Take it easy. You could do with a vacation.
Boy, I'm gonna do with your mom. Oh, you. Oh, no, that. Fuck that, though. Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Fuck. Chuck, they ain't let me shoot this nigga. Damn, Bill, you ran the fuck off. Stop bitching. Suck my left testicle. Let me see, I need this rifle, shotgun, and that one. I'll go this way. Alright, let's go.
As soon as it comes through, Van Horn.
So you're taking orders from him now?
I'm taking orders from Dutch, same as always.
Everybody hear me.
Pair of them are becoming unhinged. You hear about Dutch killing Cornwall?
Hey, hold up a second. Pinkerton Patrol, over
there. See, look, every time we with this nigga.
Okay. I think we're clear. Let's head up.
More.
Oh, yeah. Where were we?
Glad needed to be done.
Right now? With the Pinkertons breathing down our necks?
See, I'm starting to think that you've gone soft, Morgan.
More. I ain't gonna hold you a little bit.
Okay. Let's
hold
up
here. Let's get this shit over with. Alright, I think I got it.
Wagon can come from that way. Down from Annisburg.
We'll
take the two of us to stop completely.
The fuck was that?
So, I was thinking, you go play dead.
Boy.
Now take care.
You the one disgusting.
I'm the better shot. You're the better actor. No, you play dead, and I'll cover you.
I got that.
Dumbass fell for that, huh?
Oh, that's him coming now, I think. It'll be quiet for sure.
Boy, I bet. How the fuck I get up? This nigga speaking like one of the mumble rappers, huh? Right in there. Ah, shit, my dick. Bow. 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 Got him. Without even a radar. Got him. Got him. Oh, I wasn't. Oh, wait. Mind if I get it right, partner? Hey, that's some pretty good acting. Damn. Let's go with the rigs on it. Yeah, you know how I do. Well, can't we,
Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Let me get this together. Oh, don't worry, don't worry. Name don't even pop up. Why can't be Bill and Art? That's bullshit. The black man always get handed by the white. I am, nigga. I can't take out everybody in front. It's more than one on the right. Oh.
They're aiming for the dynamite.
Boy, I can tell. Shoot. Can't just wake up a shooter.
Okay. I don't see any more. All right.
Yeah, they gonna catch us. They gonna catch us. All them dead bodies lead to a trail. No, bro, you can keep driving. Boy, you keep saying that dumb shit if you want to. Oh, man. Look like somebody chewing
you. Got it?
Of course I got it.
Yes, we got it.
What's wrong, Arthur?
Nothing at all.
Boss man.
Go drive this over to Bacchus.
Oh, that's John. He's chewing
near there.
Really does think he's in charge.
That's what I'm saying, boy.
I need to speak with Arthur. Good work, son.
Yeah. All right, don't touch me, boy.
What's going on?
Listen. I know we ain't always seen eye to eye.
And we never going to.
You find me irritating and a threat.
That's right.
I like to annoy you, but right now I need better from you, Arthur.
Okay, Mike. Whatever you say.
Whatever you say.
Bad guy, you think I am?
Nigga, you some bread.
But I am a survivor. Stick with me and you'll live. Oh, the bridge is probably a two-man job. You should probably go help Marston.
Why don't you?
Like I said, Dutch and I got planning to do for the train. There's a big picture here, Arthur.
Trust me. I don't trust shit. You sound like Dutch, nigga. I don't trust shit. Chocolate milk. Come on. Let's get real in this fucking field, chocolate. Can't believe this nigga called me son. They said trust. Like I'm supposed to trust in his ass chocolate. Oh, I know, homie. You second in charge. Really, that's what I'm saying. At those days, me. He, them John, he probably last. He ain't been here that long. I see what's on our itinerary. Damn, River Shine, nigga, you far as shit. Ooh. Well, you closer, so I do River Falls first. I forgot about it, all right. Well, let's go!
Sheesh. I've been running a light. Over scraping a pipe, some move they wrist to get them a watch. I move my wrist to make them a watch. Watch how it happen, I'ma start snapping. These niggas posing, tell me the caption I can't even fathom.
Work my 9 to 5, think about quitting 5 to 9 times. Got no fans or pom-poms, only bills and deadlines. I'm trying to make headlines like shape ups on prime time. No makeup, she's still fine. I don't like her pictures, but always on her live. Sheesh, look. Let me run a little more. Let a little nigga have fun a little more. I see you welcome, mad at the door. I see you mad at the door. Move out the way. I did the matador. It was a matador.